Welcome to week 9.
Yeah, I woke up feeling grateful, thankful. Everything that I pray for came so. I be feeling so grateful, got me feeling so grateful. Yeah, I woke up feeling grateful.
Now we're heading to get lunch with Rebecca at B Plate.
Got me feeling so grateful.
Lunch meetup.
Yes, it was super refreshing.
And Rebecca will head to her appointment.
Yes, heading to Ash Center. Hopefully my leg will be okay, but it's in the Lord's hands. Okay.
Yay.
God is good.
Hello, so Mondays are super chill usually, or actually it's a lot more filled, but today feels very relaxing. So now I'm gonna head to one of the study lounges and get some work done before class. Decided to move outside because I got so sleepy, but I'm taking my class on Zoom because my professor was not feeling well, and so I'm here at my computer and just relaxing. Just made a quick pit stop to my dorm room, got my charger. You can't see my charger, but now I'm heading to my last class of the day. This is my Econ 185 class, and it's a one unit seminar, and the professor's really good, and it's just like an Econ career development class, and it's been very helpful, and so I'm really looking forward to it.
How many people think they're gonna go into a sales? And literally
we just finished class. This is our last class, and yeah, now I'm heading back to my room and going to do some studying. No one is home except for me. So I finished my last class of the day, and it was so helpful and so good. I highly recommend it if you are in econ, busy con, or even if you're in the realm of just wanting to grow in career development. Just very practical and probably one of the best classes I've taken here at UCLA. Baby, in all my anger,
can't stop. Sean's surprise.
Happy birthday to you. We are off gymming. Finished gym workout, it was so good. Now I'm gonna head back home to shower and then get ready for my intern work. So I just finished my intern work, which is exciting stuff. I also just finished a call with one of my high school friends, and she was just so gracious in giving me her time to give me some advice on something I'm thinking about for the summer. I think I'm gonna head now to B Plate or grab lunch at BCAF and just work on some stuff before class at 2.
Good day. Yeah.
Now here in front of my class, and I'm just doing some memorization of Bible passage, and in 15 minutes will be my class. And so yeah, it's just so wow. There's water.
Emily had an all-nighter, which is not good, but she's staying alive.
Elements of your policy brief sent to you during the time. I just split it into two things here just because I can't put it.
Hello, so I just finished studying and now I'm heading to a KCN meeting, which will be in Butch, and I just found a really good spot, so maybe I'll play it now, but yep, that's what I'm about to do.
Finished our KCN meeting, and we were just going over updates. This is our last meeting for this quarter, but now we're just heading back to the hill.
Hi, Tobia. The line for that one food truck, I learned. We be walking. Lauren is doing the United States of America. Wow, so pro. How is gym today, Laura? Hi, so today I finished intern work, yay! And it was just one intern call with all the interns in our cohort. And then after that, I had a call with Emily. It was so sweet getting to know her. That was today, and then now I'm just gonna do my hair, I'm gonna do Devo's, and then I'm gonna head out to Ackerman to meet Kristen, so. Right now, going through the Book of Esther, but it's been so good and so helpful as just seeing the ways that the Lord is so sovereign and so gracious and working in the life of Esther, even though his name is not mentioned once in this book. I've also been reading a psalm, and that's been very helpful to just make my days be filled with praise for the Lord. The other day I was reading a psalm and it was saying, like, your steadfast love is better than life. And so it's like, wow. Like, that is better than anything I could ever have in this life. So it's been helpful to think through, and I'm really grateful for the word.
I can make it through the day. I know with me all the way.
Kristen and I are here in a staircase. And we just talked
like almost 2 hours.
Yeah.
I can make it through the night.
Wow, Stella here again. Just walked her to class, and now I'm heading back to Brooke, which is where my Econ 101 class is. In the rain, I'm singing in the rain.
Always.
It's debating so hard. I'm debating if I should go to discussion. I'll go to discussion and maybe I'll leave a little bit earlier so it's not too dark when it's raining.
Initial wealth is 512.
So the rain has resided and now I'm heading back to campus. I'm so excited and I'll see you, Rebecca, in a bit. And yep. It seems I'm all alone. It's your hand that finds the home.
I've never tried this. It's like a certain beef thingy, but we'll see how it is.
She's here to visit. Heading back to the dorm. How was the night today? And so excited for tomorrow morning and we'll do small groups. So yeah, thanks for joining me today. No, turn off the filter. Oh, so cute.
Ready?
Yeah.
And ENFJ would say, there's always a light at the end of the tunnel. And INTJ would say, it's usually a train. Oh, we can still live young.
Finished intern work and now I'm just doing some research for internships and scholarship programs. Today I'll be largely in the room because I have one class, which is my public affairs class, but I decided that I'll just stay in to be able to do some more work, and then later I will have a call at 4:30 with my supervisor Leanne.
Adore Thunder!
Wait.
Where's Thunder?
Well, you can't see it.
What do you mean? Oh, all I wanna do is set bright. You're in my room.
You're my favorite. Nicole! Reminds me of you.
Hello. We are in small group.
Believe it.
I've scored 3 snacks. Finished running and walking with Laura, and now I'm gonna head back to my room to shower, and then I'll meet Cecilia at 8 a.m. Hello, we're with Cecilia, and she gave us a kiss. Finished. We met for an hour and like 20 minutes, just like praying and just talking, and it was so refreshing and so sweet. But now I'm gonna head to intern work. I'll probably end a little bit later today because I'll be starting a little later. But that is A-okay. So. grinding. Wow, you can't actually see that, but yes, she is
grinding.
Bye, Anna. She's leaving.
What if love is the measure?
Just put my clothes in the dryer, and now I am about to see AOE, and this will be her second time on the hill, and she's never been to this particular dining hall that we're going to be going to, so I'm really excited. We're with AOE! It's her first time here.
Out of 10, how would you rate it?
9.
Wow!
Now I'm heading to large group. Just finished the meetup with AOE, and it was so sweet.
If you'd like to sign up for a ride to church, we've got...
Here in the love of Christ, I stand.
What gift of love could I offer to a king? From this day on, now and forever. Hello, so we are at Friday, and honestly, it's been such a sweet week and such a week of so much joy, so much love and so much friendship, and so grateful to the Lord. And thanks so much for tagging along, and I hope to see you next quarter.
This is the way it's got to be.
It's your